Mr. Thomas Downs?
Yep, that's me.
You owe me money. We ain't a charity, Mr. Downs.
The debt will be paid when I can pay it, sir. There's nothing more I can say. You won't find anything on this property. I'm afraid your trip here has been in vain. We've got nothing, sir. But when we have something, it will be yours. That debt weighs on me heavily. It's going to be paid. Please, sir.
Really? Threaten me, would you?
Please. I have a family, sir. Please.
I don't care about your family. Why did it have to come to this, huh?
Believe me, sir. I didn't...
You ain't such a do-gooder, are you? If you're running out on debts...
I'm not running anywhere. I'm doing my best for you.
Pay the money, you'll make this stop. How's that head looking now? You borrowed money from my business partner, Herr Strauss. You owe him, you took the money. He wants it back, what's not to understand? Where's our money?
I don't have it.
Place.
We already owe more than it's worth.
Then sell your wife or your family or something. We ain't your idea of charity. Is that clear?
Thomas!
What are you looking at?
Thomas!
I said, what you looking at, woman?
My husband isn't well. If we could just have more...
Like I said, we ain't nobody's idea of charity. Get us the money.